You can use side-scan sonar to map sediment types on the seafloor. Different sediment types reflect different amounts of sound. Sand's large, loosely packed particles are more reflective than mud, so they echo more sound back to a sonar device.